At first, I'd like to say, welcome to the family, Jordan. I am proud of you and Samenta, and the happiness that you guys show for each other is just evident. You know, I see the way she looks at you, the glitter in her eyes. She seems happy, and I'm happy. And so I just want to wish you guys many years of blessings, and you guys continue to prosper and enjoy your journey in life. That's all I want to say.
I vow to give you my sincerest love and companionship, my protection, my guidance, the best I can give at least, and hopefully endless humor and happiness. And I also vow to Ivan and Tino to always be there for you guys and to do what I can to teach you guys to be a man. And to always love both of you for the rest of my life as well. I vow to be true to you and love you for the rest of my days.
God had the entire world literally move for you to be together. You want to always remember what brought you at this point in time in this union.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. Not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live.
Jordan, you have loved me and the boys unconditionally. And we love you so much for that. I vow to be there for you, by your side, always in your corner, through thick and thin. I vow to encourage you when you're at your lowest point and praise you at your highest point. Be the best cheerleader that I possibly can be. I vow to say I'm sorry more. My friends know it's hard, but like the imam says, saying sorry is more of saying I love you. So I vow to do that a lot more. I vow to be forgiving and kind and true to you.
How wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Almighty God, giver of life and guider of hearts, bless this gathering and all those who are in it. We have come today to celebrate the marriage of our dear brother and sister, Jordan and Samenta. Shower upon them both your infinite mercy and grant them and all of us only the best in this world and the best in the next. Guide their footsteps and deepen them in their trust, love, and care for each other in your creation as they move forward from this place together as husband and wife. Send them only those who will be their helpers and supporters, and protect them from any affliction, anxiety, or anguish of any kind. Open their hearts to receive all of the love that we are sending them on this day, and envelop them in your divine love always, Ya Wadud. Grant them peace, relax their fears, and remove from them any impediment that keeps them from doing all that they are able to do. Help them to see what we see in them. Help them to see their goodness, the gifts that they possess, their beauty both inward and outward. Let them see in each other always what has brought them together on this day, and elevate them to help one another see in themselves their own potential.
And you can tell everybody, this is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind.
You are witnessing a dream come true. She met her prince, her exotic Arabian Nights prince with long dashing hair. Jordan, you have your force of nature, your rock and your other soul. So what an absolute pleasure and honor for us all to be here in this beautiful city to celebrate the love you have for one another. Jordan, Samenta, we all look forward to watching you two grow over the years. Thank you.